Greetings and salutations, everyone. My name is Somarinoa. Welcome back to Somarinoa Plays. Part one of our playthrough of From the Darkness. I assume this game is going to be longer than one part. Anyway, we've been playing a lot of games that are just like one shots, like one play. So we'll see. More risky? Yes. We do have a gamepad. It's very clicky, I've noticed, with the current setup. So we're just going to do this. Wait, which would be the game, I guess. By Naba. Really? Nothing? Okay. Whatever. That didn't work. Oh my god. At least we have a fucking crosshair. Hey, my feet! I come from an era where seeing your feet was something, like, profound. Man, look at our cool outfit. And our really slow walk. Objective. Get into the 64th apartment of the deceased grandfather. Okay. Noise. This makes me a little sick. A little bit. Oh, yes. He'll find a person. Not a specific person, just a person in general. 2006, 15-year-old. Left home and did not return. Signs, height, 173 centimeters. Short dark hair, brown eyes. Was wearing a white t-shirt, red shorts, and red sneakers. Everyone who has information, please call the numbers. Random. 112. Everyone can help. Can we run? Same shit. I can't rapid click it. Hello? Alright, well, whatever. Weird. Got a flashlight on your pal? Well, goodbye. What kind of apartment is this? Dear neighbors, if you don't stop making noise at night, we will call the police. This apartment has long been abandoned. No electricity. Lame. Can't see a darn thing. Yeah, here we go. pick up the family album and leave. Okay, so we're dead. Obviously, we're about to die. Oh, it's still the Shinoia. Yeah, it's on his dick. So that's the family album? Nope, see ya. Oh, we're locked in. Great. I don't know why I'm looking at all this stuff when I can't read it. What Troy Skadels is that Stalin? It is. Definitely not a problem that one. Is this the bathroom? Awesome, go to hell. Nope. I don't want to go into there. I can help it. Good lord, it's dark. I agree. I'm trying to do shaving haircut. Okay. Correct. It's too dark. See ya. We're out. Okay. Not like that before. I don't think so. I hate you. God, I see it. Do you see it right there? It's even moving. Okay. Little zombie. I hate you. I hate you already. It's gonna be a big loud scream, I just know it. What? I hate you for this. That seems dangerous, and the heater right next to the bridge like that. I have no idea what this key is supposed to be used for. See your arms, like right here. Not powerful enough to come at me yet. It's not even a real room. You almost don't want me to go in there. No, just kidding. I'm gonna leave the door open to fuck you. Wait. Oh. I haven't noticed this door before. You stay in there. Why can I not take the pickaxe yet? Oh. Awkward. Yeah, why not? There you go. he says as if he didn't purposely choose this game. Actually, I picked from several. There's the clock stop. I don't know why I'm obsessed with like when a clock stops in the game at this point. But what's the thing? Oh yeah, I had given my roommate here an option of which game they wanted to watch me play. See me. Ah! Fuck! Ah! God damn it. That was... You're an asshole. God damn it. No, he's in there. He's okay. Don't do that. Yes, I'm taking a screenshot. Shut up. That's become state of walls. Hey, we can zoom in. Gorbachev is ousted in an apparent coup by Soviet armed forces, and the hardliners accused of steering into the blind alley. Me. Oh, obviously this. Get out. The hell is these bugs? Oh man. Alright. I survived. I win the game. I win the game. Let me out. You suck for making me have to do this. Okay. I hate you so much. Let me guess. No? Really? God damn it, dude. We almost made it out. But somebody... Not naming names. Wait. There you go. We're safe. Now go. Ah, fuck. I hate you so much. I hate you so much for this. That's normal. That's perfectly normal. Next one's on the TV. You didn't want it though, right? Wait, what is that up? What's that chair? I'm guessing that's the entity in the room, probably. This is just lemon. Going there, I just friggin' Stalin hanging out in a closet.
Oh, we have a book, okay.
Yeah, that's him right there. Just letting that go. Oh, she's back to normal. What a beauty. Alright, fine. What do you got from the asshole? Yeah, I can see you. Ain't fooling anybody. Look at that fucking doll.
So clever. Okay.
We should have some of the key in here. Say, I better be able to strum the guitar. Can you strum the guitar? Yes, yes you can. Yeah, come on. Objective, get out. Thanks, I hate it. I'm safe in here. It's okay. Shift right into it, no? Alright, just fucking do it. Stop the chewing, bro. Oh, it's SOS in Morse code. Clever, actually. That's pretty clever. Yeah, too. Oh, I see you looking at me. What the fuck is this game? This is just leans forward, like. So I'm guessing I killed this guy, killed the man, I robbed him. Right, is that what we're saying? Thank you.
you so much. Before I even go out there, let me figure out. Why has he filled his tub with tomato bisque? Coming in here or no? Ah, fuck you. Is a symbol I can't normally see. It's like a weird double-end couple pod, I guess. Thank you. dark. Too dark. Can't see anything. Look at my face. Ooh, spooky, spooky. So am I dead too? Or am I the only one that's dead? Oh no, that's fine. Just a dead guy. No big deal. Can't go through the meat door. Oh, don't friggin' make me do that. Yeah. it's like a small rope. So. No. How about I do the exact opposite of going to the voice, because that's probably not going to do me any good. Heart stopped. I don't like that. I probably don't have much of a choice, huh? I still Brody? Ooh, spooky. Oh. I thought it was Terrifier going in here. Art the Clown. I liked Art the Clown before, it was cool. So spooky. This room stinks of a corpse. I mean, there's a corpse in the other room. Shouldn't that room smell like a corpse? Telltale heart. Nice. Okay, fine.
you want. You know I see you. You know I see you, right? Hi.
Oh, oh, it's so spooky.
Having fun with me. Oh, we're playing. Don't you do that? Look at I just have like 12 minutes. What the hell does it want me to do? Wait, is that like a raccoon city bat? Weird. That those just disappear when I zoom out. Nothing's happened in the bathroom yet, other than the, you know, disc. Real tired of your shit, game. Seriously. What do you want me to do? Don't do that. It just turns into a hidden object game, or what? Honey. Finger plus nipple plus teeth equals key.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's normal. Is this the finger? No. So I think it's just the Jad dick. Suck at holding a flashlight. There's the finger. There's an ear. I don't know what that is. Is that an eyeball? Teeth? Hit the finger, but... Okay. Really? Really gotta take this poor guy apart. Okay, well. Content warning. Jump ahead a good, I don't know, 30 seconds. If you don't want to see this. Man, I don't even want to see this. Good. Fuck him. Let's see where we're at. Yeah, that seems like a good spot for us to stop for now. Tune next time, and we're going to continue playing from the darkness. I will see you guys next time here on Somarinoa Plays. Goodbye.